The Weekender is one of Cub's most popular models. Now it's really easy to see why. It's so light to tow and it can be towed by almost any vehicle. Now as you can see inside the Weekender, it is really spacious. You've got a hard floor area there for some sleeping arrangements or a table and chairs. There's more than enough ventilation with two large windows on either side of the bed, one at the head of the bed and more at the hard floor end. And don't forget the huge underbed storage in the Weekender. One of the first things you're going to notice about the 2019 Weekender is the painted locker doors. Now behind this one is where you'll find the kitchen and the pantry. And another handy addition to the Cub kitchens this year is the bottle opener. We're now looking at the drawbar end of the Weekender. Up the front, override hitch, handbrake, you got your jockey wheel, your trailer wiring connections, the gas bottle, we've got a silent winch. Now this particular Weekender is fitted with the large toolbox, which is an optional extra. Now as standard, the Weekender comes fitted with a 240 volt power circuit. Now that allows you to plug in when you're at home or at a powered campsite. And a 240 volt outlet on the passenger's side. And of course the locking water filler cap. One of the new design features you'll see on the Weekender in 2019 is the black ABS wheel arches. Now below that you'll see the Goodyear cargo tyres fitted onto 15 inch steel rims. This Weekender is fitted with the Weekender kitchen upgrade pack. Now that includes the Explorer kitchen and also the light off-road power pack. The Explorer kitchen includes the flick mixer taps. There's an additional drawer in the kitchen itself and a 12 volt water pump. With the Weekender kitchen upgrade, there's also a handy wind guard. Now the light off-road power pack, it contains two external 12 volt outlets, one internal 12 volt outlet, a 100 amp hour AGM battery, the Anderson connection on the drawbar, there's a battery tray and hooks to hold the battery down, bedside stalk lights, an LED strip light, there's a 240 volt charger and a DC to DC charger. And don't forget the twin USB outlets on either side of the bed.